Our first student is Leabelle Doxy, and she is playing Swan Lake. Leabelle is our granddaughter, and she's 4 years old. Next, we have Isabel Lawson playing Gallop Pony. Next, we will have Jaden Lawson playing Mouse in the Clock. Next, we have Evangeline Carlin playing Pastel Sky. Thank you. Next, we have Eliza Long playing Flower Talk. Next, we have Levi Long playing In My Red Convertible. Next, we have Elena Morgan playing Pagoda in the Mist. Thank you. Next, we have Jade Parker playing Fleur-de-Lis. Next, we have Lauren Lebon playing Spanish Caballero. Now we have Alexandria Smith playing I Could Sing of Your Love Forever. Next we have Colin Hearn playing Venetian Boat Song. Next, we have Trey Taylor playing You Raise Me Up. Thank you. Next, we have Maddie Miller playing Over the Rainbow. Next, we have Haley Bennett playing Prelude in C. Thank you. Next we have Naya Ware playing A Thousand Years. Next we have Lake Lillabong playing Snowflake Rag. Thank you. Next, we have Amber Lanier playing Star Play. Next, we have Bobby Labby playing What the World Needs Now Is Love. Thank you. Now we have Gabe Mercer playing Ancient Stones. Next, we have Lucas Lenhardt playing Shelter. Thank you. Next, we have Kagan Myers playing Pure Imagination. Next, we have Andrea Bozzi playing How Great.
Thank you.
Next we have Dara FAO Bouquet playing Worrisome Latin Blues. Next we have Trina Carlin playing Ronde à la Tucre. Thank you. Next we have Isabella Smith playing Dancing on the Light.
Thank you.
Next, we have David Efeobuke playing Time Traveler.
So what this is all about is these are the student leaders in my piano class. They practice regularly, they come to lessons regularly, they do their homework regularly, and they make good leaders for the younger ones to look up to. So these are called rising stars.
Next we have Keegan Myers. Next, we have Andrea Bozzi. Next, we have Alexandra Smith. Next is Trey Taylor. Next is Levi Long. Next is Maddie Miller. Maddie. Next is Dara Efeobuke. Next is Elias Long. Next is Lakeland LeBlanc. Next we have Amber Lanier. Next, we have Lauren LeBlanc. Let's give them all a big round of applause. Next, we have our rising star, Isabella Smith. And this is our student of the year, our shining star, David FK Bouquet. Come on, David. Let's have a big round of applause for them.
Well, we thank you for coming out today, and we hope you enjoyed our recital. Big thanks to Nathan back in the sound booth with his shots and his sound, and big thanks to my husband for taking over and being my time manager at home. Every once in a while when I'm starting to go over time, he'll send me a text, and it's like, oh yes, that's the next student's time. So anyway, he's a wonderful help to me in my music. So thank you again for coming, and congratulations, students, for a job well done. Thank you.
Just a reminder, lessons do continue, although as of the 29th of May, she will be out until the 9th of July. She's having knee surgery on her other knee. Thank you. I hope you all have a great time.